Hi guys, this is Savita Art. I'm back with another small tutorial on one of my favorite techniques. After I prepare and paint my surface with two coats of paint, usually I let it dry and then I go in with my metallic spray paint. Any of the art and design that you see in the video is before any epoxy pouring. And I discovered my spraying technique on a Florida project over 2 years ago, and it's been my favorite ever since. I'm using my Rust-Oleum gold metallic spray paint here, and you can spray it to the thickness that you want. It's all about preference, and here I'm going over it with a 91% isopropyl alcohol. Using the same spray, I spray a little bit in a paper cup, not a plastic cup, because I find that the metallic spray paint makes it melt. Using a small brush, I start to bring my vein down and then back up the other way for a more natural look. When I create my veins across the board, I like to go in with a light color on a dark surface and a dark color on a light surface. As you can see, I go back and forth a lot with my paintbrush because I find it makes it look way more realistic. And don't forget to connect it down on the sides. Here I'm spraying a thicker gold vein with the same spray paint as before, and again, spraying the 91% alcohol on top of it. Here I'm grabbing my black metallic spray paint, and I'm using the same technique with just black metallic spray paint and then spraying the alcohol on top. And here on the right side, I'm starting with a black metallic spray paint base and fogging it with a little bit of gold and spraying the alcohol on top. And here you can see the difference between the left side and the right side when it's one color versus two colors on top. I'm just continuing to do it elsewhere in the project until I'm satisfied. These are the only materials that I've used so far, my two metallic sprays, paintbrush, and my alcohol. This is the final look on the desktop that matches the tutorial on the shelves that I have been doing. Thank you so much for watching. Please comment, subscribe, and like if you enjoyed. I have many, many more videos coming. Thank you so much. If you have any questions or suggestions, please don't hesitate to reach out. This is the effect that you get with only black spray paint and alcohol. This is with gold over black, and this is with only gold.